Hi guys, thank you so much for clicking on this video. I hope you enjoy learning about the company and the products. Please don't hesitate to contact me if you have any questions. I am here to help. So I'm just going to start by telling you a little bit about how I got into Beauty Counter, and then I'll get into the presentation. Several years ago, I had a few medical issues come up all at once, out of the blue. So I started reading and doing research, and it was crazy what I learned about the links between products and ingredients and just overall health. Around that time, I had a friend invite me to a Beauty Counter pop-up. That one was in person. And just learning more about the company, I found that they just had it all. They had the safer products I wanted to use. They educated everyone on the need for these safer products, and they were advocating for change in the beauty laws. So I saw this as a great opportunity. I think most of you know, I was homeschooled and I dream of homeschooling my children someday, but I know just how hard that can be on a one income household. So bottom line, I saw this as an opportunity for flexibility, financial security, and that work-life balance that I dream of for me and my future family. So let's get on with the presentation. If my screen will cooperate. Yep, there we go. Okay, so a little bit of what to expect in this video. I'm going to tell you a little bit about the beauty industry, what makes Beauty Counter different and why we are the leaders in clean, how we advocate, quick tour of our product lines and some of my favorites, and a few specials going on right now. So who is Beauty Counter? We are the leader in safer cosmetics and skincare, and we also offer an array of high-performing products, including kids and baby products, body and hair care, sun protection, and a men's collection. Our mission is to get safer products into the hands of everyone. Most people don't even realize that their current products aren't as safe as they should be. Whether you're a product person or even if you're low maintenance, you're likely being exposed to hundreds or thousands of potentially harmful chemicals without even knowing it. What we put on our bodies is just as important as what we put in our bodies. Beauty Counter was named the number one beauty brand by Google in 2018. Not clean beauty, number one beauty overall. That's important. We have been featured in Forbes, Vogue, In Style, Goop, worn on the red carpet by many celebrities, and mentioned in many publications and news segments. Now we're going to do a short little video if my screen will cooperate with me here. There we go.
Most Americans still have no idea that there are harmful or questionable ingredients in the products that they put on their largest organ every single day. Americans think that the products on the shelves are safe. Increasingly, they're starting to question that fact. I'm Greg Renfrew, and I'm the founder and CEO of Beauty Counter. I started Beauty Counter to bring products into the market that were high performing, that were also significantly safer for health. The EU has banned or restricted approximately 1,400 ingredients from all personal care and cosmetic products. And when I started the company, the United States had banned 11 ingredients. Now we've banned a total of 30. Not 30,000, 30. So we are dangerously far behind the times. In the beginning, we had to figure out, first of all, what ingredients we could use. We had to screen tons of chemicals and try to figure out, okay, which ones do we believe were safer for health? Which ones do we not want to use? We looked for endocrine disrupting chemicals, those that created reproductive toxicity, neurotoxicity, or cancer. And we've removed a couple hundred ingredients that are not currently banned or restricted in the EU. It took us a couple of years and millions of dollars to actually bring the first products to market. And we launched with an essential skin and body care line that was about 11 products in the beginning. I think we now have 175. We had our e-commerce platform, beautycounter.com, and we also had our network of independent consultants. And we chose to sell our products through people because we really felt our story was best told person to person. when we created this direct retail model, this multi-channeled approach to business, the women as part of the movement were a byproduct of what we set out to do. In doing that, we empowered all these women with this economic opportunity and the opportunity to be part of a movement, and be part of something that's bigger than any one of them individually. For me, the mission is everything. I want women's health to be protected. And I felt that the world didn't need just another beauty brand. What they needed was a movement for better beauty. It's not easy to change the industry. When we started Beauty Counter, we were the first company to really get out there and say, look, we are going to hold you all accountable, you, the government, and ourselves as a company. Our industry has changed dramatically. Part of the meaningful change that's occurred in the beauty industry is because of our leadership. We're really proud of how vocal we've been and how we've brought other companies along with us. We want to chart our own course, and we believe we can move the whole industry to a better place by leading by example.
So that just kind of highlights who Beauty Counter is and what we do. All right, so what makes Beauty Counter different? Excuse me. The company was founded on three main pillars. Formulate. We focus on performance, safety, and innovation. We create market-leading, clean, high-performing products, proving you don't have to compromise your health in the name of beauty. Educate. We arm people with information about how to avoid harmful ingredients so they can make better, safer choices for themselves and their loved ones. When you know better, you can do better. And advocate. We advocate tirelessly for more health protective laws, and we take that fight all the way to Capitol Hill. How many other companies are asking for more regulation in their industry? At Beauty Counter, we're committed to a health and safety standard that goes well beyond what's required by U.S. law. Time for some facts. The U.S. hasn't passed a major federal law governing the cosmetics industry since 1938. The U.S. bans only 30 ingredients or chemicals from products. For a little comparison, the European Union bans 1,400. Beauty Counter has banned more than 1,800 questionable or harmful chemicals. That's what they call the never list. Some of those banned ingredients include things like formaldehyde, phthalates, parabens, and fragrance. So fragrance is a funny one. Companies can legally say that fragrance is a trade secret, and then they don't have to disclose certain ingredients. They can hide dozens or even hundreds of harmful chemicals and ingredients and label it fragrance. With so many published studies linking heavy metals and toxic chemicals in our personal care products to our overall health and well-being, now is the time to make a change. Our ingredient selection process is unlike other companies. We ban intentionally. That's that never list, those 1,800 ingredients and chemicals I was talking about. We source responsibly. We choose the best organic, natural, sustainable, and synthetic ingredients that meet our standards. Over 80% of the ingredients in our products are natural or plant-derived, and we do not test on animals. We screen rigorously. Using the best available sources, we screen every potential ingredient for information on specific hazards like cancer, developmental toxicity, hormone disruption, endocrine disruption, and infertility. We learn constantly. There are major data gaps on most cosmetics ingredients, so we review emerging data. And we share transparently. Every formula ingredient, including known components of fragrances, flavors, and intentionally added preservatives, are listed on our product labels or on beautycounter.com. We also have a huge ingredients page where it shows literally every ingredient used in every product. So you can go to something, you know, like aloe vera, and you get to see its purpose and which specific products it is in. Like I said, the U.S. hasn't passed a major federal law to regulate the safety of ingredients used in personal products since 1938. That's 82 years ago. To give you some historical perspective, that's when Franklin Roosevelt was president. I think some things have changed since then. Here is a video that speaks to our work on advocacy.
If you're like most people, you assume that the products you use every day on your face, in your hair, on your skin are safe. They've been proven safe by the FDA or people in white lab coats or someone. Well, the truth is, the beauty industry is barely regulated. And by that, we mean it's regulated by one set of laws, which includes 1.5 pages on the $62 billion beauty industry. And that law was passed in 1938. While we're on history, since World War II, over 85,000 chemicals have been introduced to the market. These chemicals show up in products we use every day, and fewer than 10% have been tested for their effects on human health. We think this is madness, and we're doing something about it. First, we make safer products. We're proud to be the leader in cleaner beauty, but that was never our mountaintop. Our goal? To launch a movement. We think everyone deserves safer beauty, so we're fighting to get the laws changed. The thing is, movements aren't solo acts. We need every single voice. Call your representatives in Washington, share this video, or just, you know, bring up the harsh realities of weak beauty industry regulation the next time you're having a glass of rosé with friends. That actually is action. That is using your voice. This isn't complicated. It's common sense. Beauty should be good for you.
And as you can see from this slide, we walk the walk when it comes to fighting for more health protective laws. It's at the core of what we do. All right, let's talk about skincare. Think about your skincare routine. How many products do you use? Are you a one, where you use three or more? This face needs love. Are you a two, you want to take better care of your skin, you're open to a new routine? Are you a three, you're a simple gal, one and done? Or four, you barely remember to wash your face? No judgment here. I'm definitely a number one. All right, time to get a closer look at those safer products we've been talking about. It all begins with healthy, clear, radiant skin. So this is kind of just a quick overview. I will go into more detail in a minute. But first up, we have the counter control line, this one over here. This one is for oily and acne-prone skin. You can think of it like it controls your oil production. This one is our counter match, which is for normal to dry skin. It provides lasting hydration and moisture throughout the day to give you the exact amount your skin needs. So it matches your skin. Our counter time line is the age-defying or aging gracefully line. This one works with cell regeneration to combat wrinkles and fine lines, firm and even the skin tone. And we have counter man, because guys probably don't want to use our pretty white and pink bottles. There are some, aftershave products and beard oil and things like that too. All right, let's talk about a routine or a regimen. There are basically four main steps. You can add bonus steps in, but these are the core. The first is cleanse. This is the step where you want to remove your makeup, you want to clean your face from dirt and impurities, and start with a clean slate. Number two is prep. This step is for toner or essences to get your skin ready for treatment. All right, fun fact number two. Do you guys know the difference between toner and essence? Because I didn't until very recently. So toner removes any residual impurities left over from cleansing, fights against pollutants, and refreshes the skin. Essence comes from the 10-step Korean skincare system. I don't know if you guys have heard of that. It's pretty popular right now. But it soothes the skin, it accelerates skin cell turnover, and enhances the effects of the products you apply right afterward. Step number three is treat. This is where you add your serums, your resurfacing peels, your acne treatments, things like that. And finally, protect. This is where you moisturize to protect your skin during the day or to lock in hydration overnight while your skin repairs itself. All right, let's go into a little more depth into those different lines. Come on. There we go. Okay, so Counter Time was designed to visibly reduce the signs of aging and deliver transformative results. So normally that is due to retinol, but retinol has some nasty side effects like sun sensitivity, redness, dryness, irritation, and pregnant women can't use it. So Beauty Counter created a plant-derived, what they call retinatural complex. It features a combination of bakuchiol, I think is how you say it, and Swiss Alpine Rose. So you get the retinol-like results without retinol safety concerns. It boosts collagen production, helps reduce fine lines and wrinkles, increase elasticity, brightens and evens the skin tone. Now, each of these products in the collection actually have that retinatural complex in it, but when you layer it together, you'll obviously get the maximum results. So I'll just quickly go through the products here. Obviously, you can buy all of these separately, but they do bundle them together here. So it starts out with this Lipid Defense Cleansing Oil. I don't know if you've ever used a cleansing oil before. It's weird. You rub it onto your face dry and it starts working to melt away your makeup. You add some water to it and it turns into this milky consistency. So it's kind of like a makeup remover and cleanser in one. It's really cool. Next up is the Mineral Boost Hydrating Essence. There's that essence we were talking about. This one boosts hydration and preps your skin for the next step, which is the Tripeptide Radiance Serum. From what I've heard, if you're planning on trying just one product from this line, this is the one to try. It packs the punch the most. It visibly increases skin's firmness and elasticity while reducing fine lines and wrinkles. Then we have two moisturizers. We have this one, I believe, which is the Antioxidant Soft Cream, which is lightweight for the daytime, and the Tetrapeptide Supreme Cream, which is richer, thicker cream, you know, moisturizer for night. It's another powerhouse for that smoothing skin texture. And it's actually been compared to La Mer, that really fancy, really expensive night cream. And then there's the eye cream. So Beauty Counter has, when you go and look on their website, they've got collections and they've got regimens. So all of these collections you can find without the eye creams and they'll be a little less money. And that's just the way they bundle them. All right, next up is Countermatch. This is the one I'm actually using right now. It utilizes biomimic technology to give your skin exactly the amount of moisture it needs right then. It nourishes, skin looks brighter, and definitely feels more hydrated. It uses squalene, pretty popular ingredient right now, plum oil, omega 6 and 9, vitamin E, and phytic acid for a natural glow. So this one starts off with the foaming cleanser, which is super nice. The Hydrogel Radiance Toner. This one is awesome. It's super refreshing. It removes any excess dirt. It hydrates. Then we have the Intense Moisture Serum. This one has hyaluronic acid in it, vitamin C and E to give you a boost of hydration and antioxidant protection. The two moisturizers here are the Adaptive Moisture Lotion. This one is my holy grail of daytime lightweight moisturizers. I've actually been using it for years now. It is super refreshing and it layers well under makeup. I love it. Then we have the Recovery Sleeping Cream. This one is thicker, richer, and it really locks in hydration while your skin repairs itself overnight. And of course, the eye cream. Counter Control. This is the one for acne, oily prone skin. So it works to mattify and clear the skin without dryness and irritation. Other acne products can strip the skin of both good and bad bacteria, which leaves it red, dry, and irritated. But Counter Control treats the main cause of acne while maintaining the skin's healthy microflora to keep skin in balance. So this one has the Clear Pore Cleanser, which has microbeads in it to give you a gentle exfoliation, but it also has aloe, so it doesn't strip the skin of its natural moisture. It has the Instant Matte Toner. This one really does mattify the skin, reduce the appearance of pores, but unlike other toners, there's no alcohol in it. So no dryness, no irritation. This one has two acne treatments. The all-over acne treatment has salicylic acid to clear existing breakouts and keep future ones away, and the SOS acne spot treatment, which is the maximum strength salicylic acid to really treat those current breakouts really effectively. And this one also has a matte effect gel cream. That's the moisturizer. It really, there's no oiliness and it doesn't clog pores, but you still get that, you know, hydration and moisture that you need. And then here's the men's collection. I'm not going to talk about it today, but you guys can check it out. And then this one is called Counter Plus. These are some of those bonus steps. We have the face oils, and I'll go into all of these in just a minute. We have the brightening face mist, just a really nice mist, but it does help to brighten. We have the charcoal face mask right here, charcoal cleansing bar. This is amazing, and it lasts forever. We have our overnight resurfacing peel, our Lotus Glow cleansing balm, our brand new All Bright Sea Serum, and our also brand new I Revive cooling masks. So everything you can see, it kind of has a category: counter match, counter control, counter plus. It's just a neat way of doing it, I think. Okay, so let's go more in depth to some of these bonus products. This is our vitamin C serum. This one is new and super popular. It was so popular that it sold out in 2 weeks. But fingers crossed, it should be back in stock really soon. I can let you guys know. So basically, this serum has a blend of two super stable forms of vitamin C. It leaves skin glowing and brightened and promotes an even skin tone. I think it's mainly for use in the morning, and I think that's when you'd want to use it because it's so refreshing. I haven't even gotten a chance to use it yet. So these are called our hero products. Basically, they're just the super popular ones. Here's some of my favorites. We've got the overnight resurfacing peel. So I was kind of scared of this one at first because acid peel sounds terrifying, but it's actually called a non-peel. So this non-peel peel contains 15 botanical acids, 9 that resurface and 6 that soothe. So it gently breaks down the surface of your skin. It promotes cell turnover for a smoother complexion, reduces the appearance of fine lines, minimizes the appearance of pores, evens the skin tone, and reduces the appearance of dark spots. I've had great success with it helping my cystic acne and acne scars. You just apply it at night, it kind of tingles a little bit. You let it fully absorb about 5 minutes, top it with moisturizer, and go to bed. Then you wake up in the morning, wash your face, and see your new super soft skin. I like it because it does all the work. You don't have to remember to wash it off after 10 minutes or anything like that. This one right here is our Lotus Glow Cleansing Balm. So I didn't like this one at first either, but that's because I'm weird about textures. It is an absolute staple now. So I don't know if you guys have ever used a balm before. Excuse me. But so it's a balm. You rub it. I kind of rub it in my hands a little bit to warm it up. And then you rub it onto dry skin, like the cleansing oil, and your makeup just melts away. And it's like you get a face massage every night. It is so nice. It's super relaxing. I look so forward to taking my makeup off at the end of the day. There is a ton of uses for it, though. You can use it for eczema, dry cracked heels, or even as an overnight super hydrating mask or cleanser. It's amazing. This one right here, our face oils. All right. I know what you're thinking. I'm crazy for talking about putting oil on your face. You're usually trying to get it off your face. But I promise you, coming from someone who used to have really oily skin, there is nothing to be afraid of. It doesn't make my skin break out or produce any more oil. It's just, they're just awesome. So we have three. Excuse me. The number one face oil, which is the one right here on the screen. This one is the brightening face oil. It has vitamin C. It is different from the vitamin C serum, but it smells like a glass of orange juice. It is so refreshing. It hydrates the skin, brightens your complexion, and minimizes acne scarring and age and sunspots. Number two is the plumping face oil. This one has jasmine and peony in it. It is my favorite. It smells like you're rubbing a flower on your face. And I'm usually not a floral person. This one hydrates, nourishes, and visibly plumps the skin. Number three is the balancing face oil with ylang ylang. I think is how you say it. This one hydrates, smooths, and calms, and it really does just balance the skin. So when I was dealing with a lot of active acne pimples, I was using this one quite a lot. This product right here is our charcoal face mask. I love this one. It is a charcoal clay mask that purifies, balances, absorbs excess oil, and draws out impurities. It also has a gentle exfoliation, so it really gives you that smooth, polished look. I try to use it at least once a week if I can, if I remember. But it really dries really well, and you can see your pores through the mask. It's really cool. I like it. And this one right here leads us into the makeup part of the portion, blah, 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 blah. The makeup portion of the presentation. All right, so let's talk makeup. What does your makeup routine look like? I know it probably looks a lot different now than it used to or normally does. I know mine has changed. but that's one thing that's really helped me stay sane and feel slightly normal. Even if I don't do my whole, you know, normal makeup routine, even just some mascara or lipstick or something, it makes me feel good all day. So Beauty Counter has lots of makeup. And obviously you can buy everything separately, but one of the most popular things is this 6-piece makeup kit for $150. It's called Flawless in 5, so named because you can do it in 5 minutes. So it starts with your choice of moisturizer. We either have our new Skin Twin Featherweight Moisturizer, which is kind of more, not full coverage, but it does have the most coverage out of their foundations, and the Dew Skin Tinted Moisturizer. Then you get your choice of a concealer pen, either a brow gel or brow pencil, one of our mascaras, either volumizing or lengthening, a blush, and a lip gloss. And I think it's $37 savings when you buy the bundle together, and everything is customizable. I'll quickly go over some major areas in makeup. For our foundations, we have the Dew Skin Tinted Moisturizer. This one is very sheer coverage, but it does have an SPF of 20 in it, which is nice. You're out at the pool or outside and you still want a little bit of coverage. We have the Tint Skin Hydrating Foundation. I'd probably describe this one more as a tinted moisturizer, but it's a little bit more coverage than the Dew Skin. But this one is lightweight. It looks pretty on. Things layer well on top of it. And it does cover little imperfections. When I have, you know, pretty bad acne flaring up, I may not use it, but it's good for normal day-to-day. Then we have our brand new Skin Twin Featherweight Foundation. This one has hyaluronic acid in it to plump the skin and just give it that healthy look. It blurs imperfections and evens the complexion for a finish that looks like skin. And it really does. Things layer well on top of it. It's very cool. It comes in this very neat glass bottle. It looks so fancy. I love it. And I'll kind of go into a little bit of lips. So we have our sheer lipstick, which is kind of lipstick and gloss in one, because it does have a sheen to it. It's very nice. Then we have our color intense lipstick, which these are definitely rich colors. And all the lipsticks have a really nice scent. and almost like a minty feeling on the lips. But they're very hydrating and they seem to last quite a while. And then we have our lip gloss. Now, these lip glosses are so smooth. They are not sticky at all. I hate sticky lip gloss. So I was so glad these were not sticky. And they smell like vanilla. They smell so good. We also have multiple blushes, both cream and powder with different finishes. We have a mattifying translucent powder, bronzer, highlighter, concealers, the two mascaras I talked about, eyeliner, pencils, and liquid eyeliner, eyeshadow palettes. I don't have everything about the makeup on this presentation. If anyone would be interested, I could do one strictly about makeup. Just let me know. And this is also our eye makeup remover, which is amazing. Okay, so I hope you guys have learned a lot about Beauty Counter's mission, advocacy, and products. There are several ways you can get involved. You can shop as a client. When you purchase our products, you are making changes that will make a difference. There's a super easy 60-day full money back guarantee if you don't like the products. I've never had to use that. And for new clients, you can put your email in and receive a 10% off promo code to use on your first order, which is pretty cool. You can also join our Band of Beauty rewards program. It's kind of like an Amazon or some kind of subscription. It's $29 to join for the year, and you get a free welcome gift, which this month is this awesome hydrating body lotion in citrus mimosa. It smells so good. So what you get free shipping on orders over $100, and you get 10% back in rewards to use on future purchases. It's purely a loyalty program. That's what I did when I first started purchasing products. It really gives you the bang for your buck. Another way you can get involved is to host your own online pop-up, like this one. You would invite some friends. I'll do this presentation for them. And then depending on sales, you can earn free and half off products, which can't beat free products. All right, one last little video and we're almost done, but stay tuned. There's some good things at the end.
My name is Greg Ranford and I am the founder and CEO of Beauty Counter, a company with a mission to get safer products into the hands of everyone. Is a map of the world, is a map of the world. You can see she's a beautiful girl, she's a beautiful girl. And everything around her is a silver pool of light. People who surround her feel the benefit of it and makes you count. She'll hold you captivated in her pride. Suddenly I see, this is what I want to be. Suddenly I see, why the hell it means so much to me.
All right. Another way you can become involved is to become a consultant. You get to work with me. Right now, it's only $50 to join. You get your personal website. There's an awesome training website and support system, and everyone is just super supportive and encouraging. I love women empowering other women, and that's what I've seen so far. I've only been doing this for a few weeks now, but it's become a huge part of my life, and I'm super excited about it. So that is my spiel. Thank you so much for listening. These are some ways to connect with me. You can shop at my personal website, which is beautycounter.com/Katherine Folk. You can connect with me. I have a Facebook group called Anchored in Faith where I share products, clean and healthy living tips, things like that. You can follow me. I've started a blog, anchoredinfaith51 .wordpress.com. And I have my email and my Instagram here. So thank you so much for everyone listening. Like I said, please don't hesitate to contact me if you have any questions. Thank you so much.